During his interview with Megyn Kelly last week, Donald Trump whined about a wide array of issues, but one of the things that he whined about was, according to him, that he never got the credit he deserved with his handling of the COVID-19 pandemic in the year 2020. Here is what Donald Trump had to say. I got a lot of good marks on economy. No, you didn't, actually. You 100% did not. I got a lot of good marks on a lot of things. Again, no, you didn't. Rebuilding the military, getting rid of ISIS, the biggest tax cuts in history. I never got, I think, the credit that I deserved on COVID. And I'll tell you, the way I look at it, it came in and nobody knew what it was. It was a virus. We have to put ourselves back then. I had a meeting, and we had a lot of professionals in the Oval Office. They say, sir, something bad is happening in the world. I said, what's that? And they said, people are dying. They're dying in China, in this area. All of a sudden, they had something where the first person died in the United States, and then another, and then it died. And then they started dying all over Italy and all over Europe. Nobody really knew what it was, Megyn. Again, it's a highly contagious virus. So we knew what it was. I mean, that wasn't the big mystery. I mean, they even had like imaging of it. We saw what the virus looked like, a little circle with little pegs coming out of it. So we did know, we knew what it was. So you're lying right off the bat. But I'll tell you what, you want credit for COVID. Let me be the one to give you the credit that you deserve. 350,831 Americans died in the year 2020 from COVID. That's your credit. 350,000 Americans dead on your watch. 350,000 people put into an early grave. That's the credit you deserve. And some people say, well, hey, it's not Trump's fault these people got infected. And to that, I will argue, kind of is. Because remember when Donald Trump was doing his little daily press conferences? And the one where he's like, you know, I've heard the bleach, you know, the injections, maybe the UV light. They put it in the veins, the disinfectant. Remember that? Remember when he refused to wear a mask and he thought the masks were silly? And then that time he had COVID and he triumphantly ripped off the mask and stood there looking like a goldfish out of water, desperately trying to inhale oxygen because he couldn't breathe. His downplaying of the severity of this virus. I mean, the interview he did on Fox where he's like, it'll be gone by Easter. We'll have a normal Easter. He downplayed it from the beginning. He lied to the public. But more importantly, you want to put those deaths squarely on his shoulder? How about the fact that he took PPE and vital equipment like respirators, things like that, from places that needed it, like New York, and sent it to places that at the time did not yet need it, like Florida, because Ron DeSantis was not hated by Trump at the time. But that is your legacy. That is the credit you deserve on COVID. And honestly, I think a lot of people have forgotten about that. And I think it is something that the Biden administration does need to be talking about. This man says he's not getting the credit he deserves. Let's give him the credit he deserves. Let's remind these people that the reason their loved ones are no longer with them are because of the actions this guy took that put us on the path that we stayed on throughout the pandemic, where Republicans thought it was no big deal. You still have Republicans who think it's not even real. That is the credit he deserves. And the fact that COVID is resurgent once again in the United States, that is the credit Trump deserves. Because even though he hasn't been president, you know, for 2.5 years, he is the one who politicized it. He is the one who downplayed it. He's the one who made it seem like everybody on the left was overreacting and stupid. That's all him. And that's the credit that we need to remind the public that Donald Trump deserves. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.